You did something. But shit like this don't happen too often. It's the way you put it down. Although with no one else around. Got me taking a step on the outside.
Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new here, my name is Kilah Kay and this is my baby. He's going to introduce himself.
I'm Jacob.
But we love you, we love you, babe. We love you, like, so good. But yeah, guys, if you can tell by the title today, we are going to be doing the boyfriend tag that I've been wanting to do so long. However, this is not a couple's channel. This is my channel where I focus on beauty, lifestyle, fashion, etc. But since my baby's here for the week, you know, I decided to bring him on my channel. But yeah, guys, if you're new here, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel for the good vibe. He loves me. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel for the good vibe.
Make sure you do.
Please support your girl. Please, I beg you. But yeah, I'm gonna get the questions off of his phone because my phone is charging. So, the first question is, how did we meet?
That's a long one.
How we met? Yeah, that's a long one. That has to be a story time that I will be giving you guys. But
it wasn't easy. It wasn't short. So that's
yeah. But let me give you the little steps how we met. Through my gym. I heard somebody spoke about him. Somebody asked me about him. We became friends on Facebook. Then we met in New York. So that's how we met. But
it's more to it.
And that's going to be too long. It's going to end up being a story time. And I want to keep it, you know, short and simple and sexy like ourselves. What's my nickname?
Kaka. What's my nickname?
B1. What do you think I'm talented at?
Makeup.
Okay, I think he's talented at great sex. I'm just being real with you guys, like, can't you see the glow? Jaquan, where did we meet?
First time we met? Very first time. I saw you and you saw me.
Okay, so guys, we've known each other.
Yeah, but
we've never spoke. Yeah, we never exchanged words or anything because back then he was the hottest guy here in Wilkins Village.
And she was the ratchet hood girl in the village.
I wasn't.
Oh
no.
Oh my god.
No.
Yeah, you was.
Jaquan, I wasn't ratchet.
Her hair was like always like this.
I was crazy. I was a young crazy girl.
It was in one, but the back was all.
My hair was always out, you know, all over the place. I was a crazy young girl growing up. Like.
Well, you can tell that.
You know. Where did we meet?
In the Bronx. When I first met you?
Yeah.
It was in the Bronx on 149th Street.
And that's, yeah.
That's when I picked you up.
Yeah.
When was your first kiss? Well, our first kiss. That same night.
That same night in his house. If I'm hanging with people, who am I hanging with?
Birds. No, your cousin.
Oh, good. What's my favorite food?
Sushi.
Oh.
What's my favorite food?
KFC, pizza. Who do you know?
Well,
lobster. Who would win in an argument?
It depends.
Wait, What was the first thing you gave me?
Love.
That was the first thing you gave me?
Yeah, what was the first? You got Chinese food. You got some dick. Yeah,
dick was the first thing he gave me. We actually had sex on the first night. But I don't care. But I don't care because we're together for today, so. So to me, these questions are basically the same. Let me find some more because I still have to. Let me look up some. Where was our first date? How long have we dated? How long have we dated?
4 years now.
Okay. One thing, what is the one thing you love the most about me? Now look for me. What is the most thing? What is one thing that you love most about me?
The fact that you're always loving and willing to try hard to make sure things work.
And I'm a very independent and hardworking young lady. You don't know anything about me. I don't even know how many questions I have. I'm just browsing through, guys. What is the best way to get my attention?
To get your attention, your food, going places, and makeup.
Yeah, I'm just browsing through. What was your first impression of me when you saw me? What was your first impression of this bad bitch when you saw me?
I was pretty excited. She was smiling from ear to ear, from the train station to the way home.
I was like, damn, this nigga. Yeah, he was really, really handsome, and he was really down to earth and everything. I really felt comfortable with him, but I think we're gonna do a story time of how we met, etc. who is my best friend? Who is my best friend?
God.
What's my favorite sex position?
Backshot. Backshot are your favorite position.
Do I suck dick good? Do I suck dick good?
So often.
Oh shit! The one just farted. What do I do in my spare time? What do I enjoy doing?
Putting on clothes and walking around.
Doing makeup video, YouTube videos also. I like cyber shopping and so forth. He knows nothing about me, guys. What is something I would do without realizing?
You'll be yelling, not realizing.
Who's most likely to start an argument? Who's most likely to start an argument?
You.
That's true.
It depends on the situation.
Alright guys, this is the end of our boyfriend tag. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and don't forget to comment and subscribe to my channel. You can follow me on my Instagram at @Kilah_K, which will be listed down in my description.
Oh.
Yeah.
No. Wrap.
Which will be listed down in my description. Babe, where are you going? We have to end the video.
Finish it.
Yeah, which will be listed down in my description box below. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'm gonna see you guys in my next video.